Hello and welcome to the online Impostor 3D. However, I'm playing single player, so really it's Impostor 3D. I am now gonna play on the map of the maze as I played the other maps. And honestly, I'm not sure if I really want to do the other difficulties. Except maybe this. A huge maze on the planet Impostor. It is unknown who created it and when. I have to save. Go chill. F1. Oh. I see green, but I don't see blue. There you are. Oh gosh. I completely missed the first one. Q doesn't do anything. It's only to hide.
Hello there.
Well, alright. I believe all these maps are playable online with other players. This would be a difficult map to go through as a... I don't... in Mafia mode and such. I don't even think like... there be any tasks to do on this? Pray for my destination. So there is a way to get a map. There are rooms. There's another side and I didn't know? So... no. I guess I never did saw one because I didn't. It was the one over here. Never mind, it was not. I'm stupid. Climb left until I reach that corner. Shift comes back very fast, like faster than I would know. Now here's the thing, I didn't really strategize on where the rest are. I just know they're in this general location. I should head back. Impostor knows I exist somewhere, just hasn't found me again. Now I really do not remember where the last one is. So I'm gonna try to head back to the admin and... wait, no, I know where the last one is! I remember! I just remembered where it is. It's not in this general location. It's in the hallway area over here. She managed to remember something from a map. I can't believe this. Weird and out. The scary part is that I think it does come around here. Now, it's about around here. Okay, I gotta refresh. Found you! Yay! Let's try to play online now, so bye and have a fun time!